talk to you about the
Well,
lift.
Bruce, I'm still doing the old school, not too high and then sweeping flat.
That's how I do it, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Lift, and then I like my sweep to incline.
Right.
Definitely different than Bruce.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't like to lift too high there. Incline.
Nice shot.
So. And the reason is I want float in the line, time. Like, I want the line floating into the anchor. You know, like, I don't want it coming in fast here like that. I want it coming in soft, which is different than a lot of people.
So, but I'm not getting why a low lift and an incline gets you that. It seems like a high lift would do that.
The incline is what gets you that, in my opinion, in my mind, right? So the incline, so if the line's going like this, right?
Right.
It's only gravity that's bringing it back to the water.
Okay.
As opposed to me throwing it into the water.
Right.
Yeah. Gravity is going to take it down, so I just want just enough, like, my sweep is just enough force to get the line to into position here.
Okay.
I'm not powering back in. I'm letting gravity drop the line back down. So low. There's the incline. You see it just float down?
Right.
So that gives me all the time in the world to get my arms up. So, that all happened because I had time.
Right.
Mainly because talking about it makes me actually practice what I preach.
So when you do your lift.
Yeah.
Are you going to be able to go from that rod tip position at the end of the lift to the sweep without dipping at all?
That's the goal. Okay. When I've seen it in super slow motion, you know, I think when the rod loads a little, I can see a little, like,
kind of
but
dip.
Certainly not trying to.
Right,
yeah.
Okay.
I need the practice.
That's a pretty good shot there, man.
Hit stop for a second.